Cześć, witam Was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym materiale z Fallout 4. Z tej strony Bartul. Moi drodzy, wykonamy sobie teraz zadanie, które otrzymaliśmy od Pikmana. The artist of these portraits was apparently suffering from some serious mental anguish. O, właśnie. Mamy klucz, kapsle, naboje, ostrze Pikmana. Całkiem przyzwoity sprzęt, podziękowania jakieś. I tu mamy kończono prezent, a tutaj mamy, moi drodzy, taktyczny utwardzony pistolet. Dobra, czyli zadanie mamy wykonane. Teraz, moi drodzy, wykonamy kolejne zadanie. Co to kurde jest? Mianowicie udamy się do Bunker Hill. Tylko musimy się tam udać za dnia. Teraz tak, tutaj sobie zaznaczymy własny punkt podróży, czyli to jest na drugiej stronie rzeki. Będziemy musieli się przespać. Co to jest? No funny business. Co wy tu robicie? What are you guys doing out here? Working. Gotta earn those calves, right? Jet don't pay for itself. You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right? Who are you? I'm Stash, your friendly traveling chems dealer. Don't mind the crew. They're just overprotective.
All right, let's have a look.
Exactly what you need. Dajmy co nieco rzeczy. W zasadzie to nawet nie ma co sprzedawać. Szczerze powiedziawszy. Hands where I can see them. Dobra, strop jest z nimi. Taki piękny statek. Uhuhu. Wiecie co? Zostawię sobie na razie w spokoju.
This is our claim. Clear out, Civi.
Hey there.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
Nie ma szans.
Need something? Talk to Mandy.
Szabrownik, 53 punkty doświadczenia.
We don't need any more hired guns.
Payday better be coming soon.
Dobra, gdzie jest ten Bunker Hill? Musimy się chyba troszeczkę cofnąć. To jest chyba tutaj, tak. To jest tutaj ta wieżyczka. Żeby tam wejść, to jest... Trzeba szukać przejście jeszcze do tego. Tutaj otrzymamy zadanie związane z lokacją... What the fuck? Mieszkanie... Związane z lokacją... Mieszkanie kabatów. Dobra, mamy. Caravan or raider? Co? Bandyta, karawana, tylko ja, co?
What?
I said caravan or raider. Which are you?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
A? Idziemy sobie na samą górę, moi drodzy, po czasopismo. To jest na górze, coś tu zaczyna przycinać.
Should the need arise, this fortification would make an excellent fallback point.
of silence.
O. To pytanie, jak tam wejść teraz, ha? Tędy wyjść. I schodami na górę. A spinaczka strzega. Troszkę przyspieszyłem, a tu mamy, moi drodzy, żyj i kochaj. Na stałe otrzymujesz premię 25% punktów doświadczenia za przekonywanie mężczyzn. Naboje możemy wziąć, resztę jest złodziejstwem. Raz. Tylko mi nie spadnie tam z czasem. Przydałoby się teraz poczekać do dnia, żeby pogadać z typem, który da nam to zadanie. Tylko nie wiem, jak... Czy ja się mogę gdzieś przespać.
Hi. You there. We need to have a conversation.
Czy my się znamy? Mów, w czym rzecz.
Okay, let's hear it.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You will be well paid. I can promise you that. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Przesyłka specjalna. Porozmawiam z Jackiem Cabotem. Właśnie to jest ta misja, moi drodzy. Którą chciałem uruchomić. Musimy się wrócić do domu Cabotów. Czego ja nie mogę się przenieść szybką podróżą? Dobra, już jesteśmy na miejscu.
Go away.
Co jest? Pójdźcie w dupę, Jack Cabot. Co to za miejsce, czekają na mnie.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Mogę mu powiedzieć, chuj ci w dupę? Napierdzielę.
Let's go meet the boss.
Co to za miejsce? Oto ruchy, brzmi nieźle.
Sounds good.
Drodzy, to jest bardzo ważna lokacja. Tutaj między innymi otrzymamy kilka questów, dostęp do szpitala i będziemy jeszcze mieli tutaj czasopismo do zdobycia.
Hello, welcome to Cabot House.
Co to za miejsce?
What is this place?
This is my ancestral home. The Cabots have always lived here, since long before the Great War. If you're asking what we're still doing here, with Boston in its current sad state, well, that's a story for another time, perhaps.
Miło mi cię poznać.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you. Edward finds it tiresome. But I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh? Please, have a seat.
Interesting. This area is devoid of the usual grime and debris.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this.
Nothing good can come of this
place. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Tutaj wymaga klucza, ale szukam czasopisma, ale ewentualnie pożyczonych książek, które są potrzebne do wydania. Ja tutaj nie widzę nic na razie. Wszystko pozamykane na klucz. Czekajcie, jeszcze tutaj mamy przejście. Też na klucz. Rakieta, naboje. Żeby coś tutaj powęszyć, ale dobra. Tu jeszcze mamy save, widzę. Grubasa. Szukam tego czasopisma, ale chyba ono jest na górze, zdaje się. Dobra, idźmy porozmawiać z typem. Czasopisma. Lecimy. Kosmici sarkaz, nie tak.
Are you talking about aliens? UFOs and little green men?
No, no. That's all popular hysteria. I doubt any of it has any basis in fact. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
Interesujące.
That's really interesting.
This is all just smoke and mirrors and fictional nonsense. I thought you had a head on those shoulders.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind. So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange, disturbing even, clearly not constructed for or by humans. I've spent my life trying to decipher what he uncovered.
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending him to look for the missing shipment.
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
Okay. You're officially hired. Congratulations.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here.
Dobra.
I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
Co to za paczka? Wiele pytań, potrzebuję więcej informacji, może coś więcej.
For starters, what's this package I'm looking for?
It's a metal case holding vials of serum. You don't need to worry about what it is. Jack needs it for his research. That's all you need to know. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
I'll see you soon with the package.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
Dobra, mamy misję. Która się nazywa przesyłka specjalna. Porozmawiam z kapitanem straży. Dobra, gdzie jestem? Okej. Okay. Przenosimy się do szpitala.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Co to za miejsce, zaginiona paczka?
Edward said you might know where to start looking for the package that went missing.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Zyskaj paczkę, dzięki. Nic nie zrobiliście, bandyci.
That's all I needed to know. Let's move out.
Well then, I guess we're done. Hey, be careful. It's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Normal raiders would have grabbed the loot and bugged out by now. It's like they're scouting the place or something. I'll be glad when you clear them out.
Pytanie, czy my tu możemy? Nie możemy.
Hi.
What do you want now?
What is this place?
If Edward wanted you to know, he'd have told you. Are we done here?
What is this package anyway?
It's a metal case holding... What is it? I don't know and I don't care.
So, who took...
Sure. Assholes with guns. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something.
Nothing else.
Okay.
A gdzie są ci bandyci? Leczarnia. Chodźcie tutaj, szumowiny. Boże, taki wytrzymały skurczybyk. To już byliśmy, co prawda, ale wcześniej nie oczyściliśmy tej okolicy, bo nie mieliśmy aktywowanego zadania. Tajemnicze serum. To tyle? Bardzo prosta misja. Jeszcze oczyściliśmy mleczarnię, bardzo się cieszę z tego powodu. Masa fajnych zabawek widzę. Wcześniej szabrowałem, dobra. Potem wróćmy się teraz do domu kabatów. Kabotów.
Imogene is missing, and I want her found.
She's not missing, Mother.
So did you find out what happened to the courier?
No, but that does
Your sister is missing, and I want her found. What else is Edward for, if not to keep the family safe?
Edward has hardly worth my time. Just a few raiders who ambushed him.
I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. I hope this isn't the start of something serious. What about the serum he was carrying? Did you get any of it back?
Nic tam nie było, całe serum, daj serum.
There was only this one vial left.
Oh, good. I was afraid we wouldn't get any of it back. Here's your pay for the job. I'm throwing in a little bonus for bringing back the serum. That was good work. Now, as far as what's next. Oh, hell, I guess it's time you met Wilhelmina. Jack's not gonna be happy about it. Come on.
Kolejna misja, pięknie.
Amazing. It's as if time itself has avoided this place.
Imogene is out there somewhere, maybe even lying dead in a ditch, and you don't even...
Jack, I'll take care of it. Mrs. Cabot, don't worry. I'll send someone to find Imogene.
Thank you, Edward. I can always count on you. Why can't you be as devoted as dear Edward?
You shouldn't indulge her, Edward. It just makes her more impossible to deal with next time.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, here's all we got back of the last delivery from Parsons. Raiders got the rest of it, I'm sorry to say.
Ah, good. Finally. This will help settle Mother down.
Imogene is Jack's sister. You probably figured that out yourself. She's, a little flighty. And from time to time, she runs off. Usually with a new boyfriend. Then I send somebody to bring her home.
Do you know where she's gone?
No, but it shouldn't be too hard to find out. She's been spending a lot of time in Good Neighbor, That's a jazz club there, the third rail. Somebody there must know something. She's not known for keeping her mouth shut.
What if she doesn't want to come home?
Obviously, as one of the family, you can't just knock her in the head and drag her home by... Usually, by the time I send someone after her, she's gotten bored with the whole thing and is ready to come. I'm sure you'll think of something. You're supposed to be resourceful.
Hey there.
Yes?
What's going on at that old insane asylum?
I carry out some of my research there. That's all you need to know.
The more I know, the better I'll be at my job.
Well, I suppose that may be true. My father is confined in Parsons. For his own safety and everyone else's, he became dangerously unstable after handling an ancient artifact he found in Arabia. Was there anything else?
How'd your father manage to travel to Arabia with the world blown to...
Ah, well, that was before the war.
Come on. The war was too...
You know your history. Most people don't grasp how long ago the war really was. One of the effects of my father's... illness was a slow... So, yes, he is well over 200 years old. As was there anything else?
Short of a full deck. Quite a place you've got here. Amazing that it survived.
Thank you. I try not to take it for granted. We were definitely more fortunate than...
Uh-huh.
It hasn't been easy keeping it up to pre-war standards, but we do what we... Was there anything else?
I was intrigued by your theory about an ancient...
Actually, it was my father's theory. Now proven beyond doubt, although only to...
Hmm?
There aren't many archaeology journals.
You said your father found a lost...
Yes. He spent years looking, and was widely ridiculed by the so-called experts. I'm ashamed to say even I doubted him. But in the end, he found it. A lost city, buried in the sands of the Rub al-Khali, millennia older than the earliest human civilization. And yet, everything about it is disturbing geometries. Tools not made for human hands.
I wanted to ask you about something.
All right.
I've got to get going.
All right.
Kurde, nie dam nam dostępu do tego szpitala. To łajdak. Myślę, że... otrzymamy dostęp po wykonaniu kilku misji. Chyba gdzie to teraz się mamy udać? Kolejna misja. Emogene bierze sobie kochanka. Opcjonalne. Zapytaj o Emogene w trzeciej szynie. Znać Emogene Cabot. Matko i córko. Gdzie to mam szukać jej? A, tutaj tak. Dobre sąsiedztwo.
Safety's off. I don't like the look of this place one bit.
Your Brotherhood of Steel friend looks nervous.
What's the matter? He ain't never seen ghouls before.
Pierdzielisz? Chyba gdzie jest ta osoba?
The memory gem's great. Just don't get hooked like old friends.
Trzecia szyna. Dobra, jesteśmy w końcu na miejscu. Dobra, jesteśmy w końcu na miejscu, pogadamy.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
Dobra, lecimy od razu z questem, nie będę tutaj szabrował chyba. Tutaj nie ma nic ciekawego. Tak, nic nie mogę brać, bo jest wszystko na czerwono.
Yes?
O, wow. W zasadzie zajęta. Znać Emogene Cabot.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
I was
wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months.
Ongena Cabot.
What, another one of you mercs looking for McCready?
Too much.
God, I love this song.
It must have been crazy challenging Hancock like that.
Now that is some fun.
I'm
broken down
dream. I'm Ongena Cabot. There he is. Hotel Rex. Jeszcze 5 jeszcze rdzeni.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys are?
A couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the... Shouldn't be surprised, though. That's how it goes.
Never heard of the Gunners.
One of the biggest gangs in the comp. Got a rep for being crazy. You know, so tightly wound. Stuck with them for a while because the money was good, but I never fit in. That's why I made a clean break and started flying solo. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up...
All I can give you is my word.
Bunch of caps, huh? Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
You drive a hard bargain. You just bought yourself an extra gun. All right, boss. Let's get out of here.
A czekacie, ja nie chcę tego na razie tutaj wykonywać. Kurde, co jest?
Paladin Dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Jasne, że możemy.
Ready.
Roger that.
MacReady idzie do sanktuarium. A ja muszę odszukać tę panienkę. Wiecie, kapsle tylko straciłem. Kurde! Tutaj nie ma tej...
Buddy, I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk.
Oi, right now. We got beer.
I got a Cabot.
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Haven't seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more.
A? Gdzie ona poszła, ta Magnolia? Tu jest.
Excuse me, miss.
Hmm? What's the matter, handsome? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
Ostra klacz. Kto ją napisał? Chcę porozmawiać, nie przeszkadzam za jazzem. Świetna piosenka.
I love the song. It was perfect.
Oh, well, thank you. A girl tries her best. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Ah, of course. It's those powerful muscles of yours. My, I could get used to looking at those. So what brings a man like you to my part of town?
What do you think?
We're all trying to forget something, are we? I think you and I... So it's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do?
Flirt.
I was wondering if we could get to know each other better.
It's tempting, but unfortunately I'm...
Hey, Magnolia.
Something I can do for you, handsome?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Imogene? Sure. I know her. I haven't seen her.
What? Do you know where I can find her?
I guess that depends on why you're looking for her.
I'm trying to help her. Do you know where she is or not?
I don't consider it polite to gossip to any stranger who wanders into the club. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Olera.
Magnolia.
Hello again. Something I can do for you?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
That depends on why you're...
Her family hired me to find out what happened to her.
Well, yes.
I suppose it won't hurt to tell you.
Dokąd się wybrała?
Do you know where she's gone?
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time. One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on. Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day, but Emma Jane, she latched on to it. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes. Intense. Some women find that irresistible. Pam, would you come over here a minute?
Dobra, tyle.
Is there a
problem? No, this fine gentleman here was just looking for Emma Jane. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Emma Jane was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay. Then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face. Here, I kept one of them, just in case he didn't pay his bar tab.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
I hope Emma Jean's all right. I didn't much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fella.
Dobra, mamy informację. Tutaj jest Enigma.
Peace, brother.
Charlie serves the drinks.
Lecimy za tym.
The hotel Rexford's got rooms for it.
Przenieśmy się z dobrego sąsiedztwa, może tutaj. Okej, okay, teraz nasz cel tutaj. Chyba jest na tej scenie. Co tutaj się wyprawia? Amfiteatr.
Hey there.
Here to learn about our movement?
We need to deal with these lights. Hi. Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here.
Thomas.
Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days? I'm looking for Emma Jane Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Emma Jane is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
What the pierdzielisz?
What's she doing here? Is she a member of your movement?
Actually, she and I are... you know, romantically involved. Not that it's any of your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship. You know how it is.
What the pierdzielisz?
She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
You're not holding her prisoner, are you?
No, she's not a prisoner. She's just locked in her room until she calms down. She was acting crazy, threatening to run off. You know how women can get.
Co ty pierdzielisz?
I'm going to see her, one way or another. Your choice.
One way or another, we're going to see her.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with, pal.
If you have a mind.
O cholera, co to było?
Good work. Don't leave anything behind.
Dobra. Gadaj, gdzie jest. Do amfiteatru. Jest ten amfiteatr cały. Co to jest? Kolejny paladyn? Zdać Enigmę Cabot. Panie, że ja klucz mam, ale... musimy przejść naokoło w takim razie. A. Tu ją schował skubaniec.
You must be Imogen.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
That's right. I'm here to rescue you.
What makes you think I need to be rescued?
These cultists seem to be holding you prisoner.
Well, Thomas certainly thinks so. But really, I was just waiting to see if he would come to his senses. He seemed so interesting at first. But since we came here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
Your boyfriend's dead. Let's go.
Thomas? He wasn't my boyfriend. We had some fun together, that's all. Besides, he shouldn't have locked me in here. Oh, I'm...
Given the current state of the Commonwealth, the cleanliness of this location is quite unusual.
Dobra, misja wykonana, możemy wrócić do kabotów. W takim razie... Dobra, kaboci, kaboci!
Not Edward, switch to single sideband modulating!
Amazing.
Can you hear me?
It's as if time itself has avoided this place.
Oh
Edward,
my God,
switch
it's
over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Shit. Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this.
Shit.
For God's sake, Sammy, the doorway, right there. Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Okay, I'll help you.
Hello? Edward? Come in. Edward! Ah! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
Who are you again?
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
Okay.
I found Imogen. She's fine.
Oh, yes. Good.
Thank God. At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones you're used to dealing with.
That is a lot.
I assume this serum has something to do with Lorenzo and that alien artifact he found.
Yes, as you probably guessed, my father...
Jack! Are you sure it's wise telling him all this?
In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced... that if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow that to happen. Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
Then I guess we'd better make sure he doesn't get loose.
Exactly right. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell
you. Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll...
Uh-huh.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt
him.
I love father at least as much as you do.
Me kolejny.
You know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one...
Tajemnica domu Kabatów. Dobra, kolejna misja, jeszcze sprawdzę, bo otrzymaliśmy klucz. Tutaj gdzieś powinno być czasopismo. Przedwojenne pieniądze. Znajdziemy to czasopismo, moi drodzy, i skończymy sobie ten odcinek. A, apteczki? No co? Mamy to. Na stałe zdobywasz 2% do obrażeń od ataków wymierzonych w kończyny. Okej, moi drodzy. Ostatnie drzwi. Moi drodzy, kończymy ten odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że film się wam podobał. Wiele rzeczy żeśmy wykonali. Między innymi dwa zadania z sekcji Rodzina Kabatów. Zostawcie lajka, jeżeli film się wam podobał. I do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Hej, hej!